Hi everyone, this is Derek here again. So this week itself, in this video, I'm actually going to share with you this very nice topic that I found. It's actually called Choose Again. Okay, I don't know how many of you actually been through this scenario whereby you realize that you know you face a certain situation, and then for some reason you got over it. Maybe the thing has passed, the event has gone, maybe you move on with your life, you know, and probably a few months later or a few years later, you realize that you know the same people, the same kind of people, or the same incident starts to occur around you again. This is a very at least in my time when I just started my journey, this is also something that I have noticed, you know. Certain things and certain people, certain kind of people will keep showing up in my life, or certain incidents will keep reappearing again and again and again, even though that I may thought that, you know, I have gotten over it, I have gone through this, and then I keep asking myself, why is this thing happening again and again? Why do I keep meeting this kind of people? Why do I actually have this thing occurring again? So it's also until recently that I realized that, you know, there's this thing called actually whatever that happens again, as it recurs itself, is actually a chance for me to really choose again. Whatever that we have learned, you know, everything that in the past, whatever scenario, whatever situation that is, there's certain this thing, this lesson within the event or in the situation for us to learn. Okay, the thing is that when the universe arranged all the things for us, do we get to learn it? Do we learn it and move on? Okay, and how do we learn it? We really expand ourselves, expand our awareness and say, am I having expectations towards this incident? Or am I having too much of stubbornness in this situation? Okay, is it okay for me to open up myself? Is it okay to really allow more wisdom or more knowledge to come into my life and come into my awareness? Is it okay if I try something new? And this is the time where we ask ourselves, is it okay for me to choose again? And one of the things is this, okay, if we decide to choose again, we also give ourselves a chance, you know, to allow new things to happen. Instead of keep focusing on how things have been or is not going according to our expectation, it's not going to how we wanted it to be, we can actually choose to let it, choose to actually see this thing in a different light or in a different form, so that it can actually show you a different kind of ending, or it show you a different kind of scenario. So instead of thinking of whatever that you want, what your expectation towards that certain incident, maybe you can just open up yourself and say, hey, why not I just take a step back, relax, and just allow things to unfold itself. Instead of keep having that idea that I want this kind of person in my life, or keep having that kind of expectation that I want things to go according to my way, I want things to happen exactly as I wanted it to be. But one of the things that I really learned over the last few years, I realized that, you know, there's no way. You know, the moment I wanted to control, I realized that I get myself so messed up. I get myself so easily irritated. I get myself so anxious. So instead of flowing, I actually get myself into that very, very angry mode and irritable mode. And I just found myself having a lot of nightmares, and I just couldn't sleep so easy at night. Which is why after I started doing a lot of meditation, and that's when I really learned to allow, you know, to what people call it, the surrender process, or to even my surrendering, I also surrender with condition. I'm also not like totally surrender, you know. And it's also like, okay, I have no control over this incident. Why not I just know open and just allow things to happen by itself? So instead of keep focusing on what I want, maybe I'll just see what the universe has for me. And this really opened up my mind and says that, you know, there's a lot of new opportunities, there's new things, you know, that's how miracles can start to come into my life. And this is also the kind of time when I start to realize that choosing again, huh, is really makes a lot of sense, right? Because of how every moment I can make a choice. And this kind of choice is based on my past experience. So if for things to really happen itself, and for things that have happened before, at least all these things form my experience of the past. And with all this experience of the past, that is when I can make a conscious choice at this moment. How do I want to respond to whatever that is happening now? Do I want to keep focusing and keep holding on to my own attachment, or holding on to my own stubbornness, or holding on to my own whatever perception I have or expectation? Or I can actually decide to choose again to be open, to be free, to allow things to just come in and show me the unlimited possibilities in front of me. So this is the kind of time that it really set me thinking, and I really asked myself this question: do I want to limit myself to my own perception, or am I willing to open up myself to allow the universe to guide me, to show me the path ahead, to show me whatever that is to come? Okay, I know most of you might think that, you know, saying is easy, right? It requires a lot of practice. Yes, it requires a lot of practice. Okay, even for myself, you know, it took me for the last 3 to 4 years. Every day to me is like I'm practicing this thing about really opening myself to new possibilities and opening myself to allow the universe to guide me. Okay, it's a very new concept to my mind, and my mind have so much resistance towards it. So every time I just took a very, very simple step, which I have been teaching all this while, is called breathing. Okay, just breathe, allow, relax, and just allow the body to relax and let the things show you by itself, you know. You don't really have to push things. And remember, every moment in your life, whatever that is going on now, okay, if you realize that there is a recurring pattern, there is a recurring people and recurring situation, just tell yourself, everything that happens here is a chance for you to choose again. Okay, so when we choose again, we make a conscious choice, and that is how we change the things. We change whatever life that is. We decide to choose differently. So yes, in this itself, I know it really will help a lot of things when we decide to choose again. And this is also the meditation that I wanted to bring it to you, which is I think I did it before, but I just want to do it again. Okay, it's called This Does Not Mean Anything to Me meditation. Okay, so whatever that you are seeing now, whatever situation that you have, you know, just keep your eyes closed, using your mind's eyes or using the heart eye, you know, just keep that whatever that is in front of you, whatever that situation is there. Okay, just relax your body, relax your breath, and slowly just close your eyes. Okay, with your eyes closed, just place your awareness at the tip of your nose, watching your inhale and your exhale. And begin to slow down your inhale and your exhale, slowing down your inhale and your exhale. And usually at this kind of moment, when we feel very relaxed, we will realize that the mind will start to have a lot of thoughts that come back. Okay, so with the thoughts that come back, right, every thought that you notice and whatever that is coming to your awareness, you know, use this chance to just set the intention and say, this does not mean anything. And using this kind of affirmation to yourself and say, this does not mean anything to me, we allow it to go away without having a meaning or having an attachment to it. So using the breath, you just take an inhale and an exhale. This does not mean anything to me, and just let it go. You see, this is the process where we actually choose again. We choose to let things go. Instead of keep harping, I want things to happen this way, I want things to happen that way, we actually choose to let things go. We choose to be free. We choose to be open. We are opening up ourselves so that we can allow the unlimited stuff to come in. So you just remember, inhale, exhale. And whenever exhale, if there's thoughts that come, whatever incident you see, just tell yourself, this does not mean anything to me. Open up yourself, choose again, choose differently. Alright, thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, feel free to drop it in the comments box below. And if there's anything that you want to know or you wish to me to share about in the video, feel free to write it down in the comments box below, okay? And thank you for watching this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Have a great week ahead. Satnam.